some say it's tough, but it's an underrated treat. The lettuce it stands as a giant of food. It's something that we all should eat. That giant of food, that giant of food, with so many textures and colors and hues. The lettuce it stands as a giant of food. It's something that we all should eat. That they're not satisfied with weird fruits they will dabble, like kumquats, persimmon, or even lychees. But the king of weird fruits is pineapple. Even lychees, you can stick them in curries or do as you please. But standing out proud like a punk in a crowd, the king of weird fruits is pineapple. The lettuce, it is such a versatile food, you could eat it wherever you go. A spectacular dish in a posh restaurant, or a sandwich with your espresso. A posh restaurant, you can consume it however you want. Try it in with your burger, or maybe a ham salad sandwich with your espresso. Chocolate or fine jewellery, all wrapped up just for your birthday. Some fine jewellery, when they unwrap it, the smile you see. But it would be bigger if you gave them veg, all wrapped up just for their birthday. Ah, lettuce you see, comes all wrapped up naturally in its own leaves. But unwrap the leaves from the head and you'll find that you've given that person a heart. But unwrap the leaves from the head and you'll find that you've given that person your heart.